and the winner is Paul McGrath of Aston.
Paul McGrath discovered playing for St Patrick's Athletic in the League of Ireland back in the 70s, and now at 33, the Players' Player of the Year. He was runner-up for this award behind Gary Lineker 7 years ago during his days at Manchester United. And since joining Villa in 89, he's firmly established himself as the linchpin of Jack Charlton's Republic of Ireland team. As popular a winner as you can imagine.
And another award for Paul McGrath, the fans' player of the year. Villa hadn't done too badly either, second in the league and a place in Europe next season.